You're very cold. Heat pack is still mildly warm. Sure hope all is well. Can't see anything. This is the mail. And my female, which I can't see anything of. And she is moving. Oh, good for the female. Turn this around so you can get a good view of her. Just stunning. Absolutely stunning. Come on. Oh, there you go. There you go. Just beautiful. Now she's a venom level 3 to 4. And from what I have read, she has a double toxin in her venom, which is affects your cardiovascular and also your central nervous system. Reports I have read that after being stung, people survived with severe, extreme pain, and also with nerve damage that had lasted for several months post-sting. Never stated anything more than that in the items that I have read, but nonetheless, absolutely, absolutely gorgeous specimen. And she has a cricket in there waiting for her. Now I'm going to let her rest and work on the mail. I'm going to drill some holes in here to have it so it doesn't pop open. Just for a second. Wait. Here comes the mail. Get some stills of them too. It's a little bit big for him.
He
Give me 2 seconds here. Just going to actually grab that cricket and throw it in for my frogs. Maybe. This should be some good entertainment for you guys, watching me trying to catch a cricket.
If you catch it, we'll sign you up for the next Karate Kid.
Oh, nope, underneath the desk. That's going to be irritating. All right, doesn't matter.
It's gone.
I'll get it sooner or later, either with the chair or my feet. All right. Ha ha, movement. God, I was so worried about this. You can see I'm still shaking because I was just so excited. These are reported to be in their fifth instar, which means fairly soon they should be. Well, they are very slow growing, but they are able to mate at seventh or eighth instar. So hopefully that won't be too far off. And let's just see if we can get a feeding response. I'm not going to push it. He's had a very lengthy travel. So I'm going to let him rest. And yeah, we'll get some footage of him. Okay, you can stop that.